Wood, and I work for Wayside Cross's Urban Youth Ministry. You know, a passion of mine is working with at-risk youth, and a great thing is that we're able to partner with the Village Bible Church family because we're just on your guys' doorstep. This past summer, we had a junior high group come and work in our summer camp, and the kids in the camp just love that. You know, our summer camp is fun-filled. We take the kids on field trips to the zoo and to nature parks, and we also do games and academics. And one of the greatest things we're able to do with the kids is share the truth and love of Jesus Christ with them. And that's just such a blessing for me. Last year, we had about 120 kids sign up, and it's just a reminder of the need and the community that's filled with gangs and violence, and it's 90% low income, but the love of Christ is shining.
Life is just a picture. I see outside the frame. I'm living for a kingdom that I ain't never seen. Yeah, and I'm a